Hey guys, I have some super exciting news. So, it's actually a couple pieces of news and I'm throwing things. So, first of all, the Summer 2012 collection from Glamour Doll has come out. It is called Summer Girls and it is pretty fantastic. So, with that, it includes six shadows, a miniature Foil Me, and a miniature gloss. And the glamour gloss is like this orangey color. It's really pretty. I don't think my camera's picking up gloss. I don't have any makeup on today, and my dogs are barking. Because it's been kind of crazy. We just got back from IMATS LA, and just kind of, oh god, dropping things. Oh, I dropped a shadow. BRB. And then also you get a cute little Glamour Doll Eyes makeup bag. And it's zippered on the top. It's got a green interior. Kind of a hunter green interior. And now I'll just go through and show you the colors that are in the Summer Girl collection. So first of all, we have Brooke, which is a green. And mine aren't sealed. Well, some of mine are sealed. Are they? Yeah, some of mine are sealed because I used some of these when I was in Las Vegas and LA. So some of them are, some of them aren't because I used them. Next is Molly, which is a blue. Lots of sparkle. Next is Crystal, which is a corally orangey color. Next is Cora, which is a pink. Adriana. Excuse me. Ariana. Hey! Which is a yellow. And this one's sealed because I haven't used this one yet. And the last shadow out of them is Morgan. And that one's a teal, and you guys know I love my teals. Maybe I just described one of the colors wrong. Which one did I describe wrong? Oh, I described Molly wrong. I think. Let me open it. Oh, yeah, I did. Molly's the purple. Herp derp. I knew there were six colors. I just didn't know what was going on. I still feel like I'm missing something, though. Oh, Morgan's the blue. I'd open that one, too. That's Morgan. And it's not. It looks teal in here. That was the confusion. It looked teal in here, because that was why I opened it, because I was going to do green, blue, and teal. No. I was going to do green, teal, and purple. And this one wasn't as teal as it looked through the jar. It's actually more blue. So I ended up using Brooke and Molly for the first day of IMATS. I wore these two. Did I wear those to the first day of IMATS? Crap. I know I wore them in Las Vegas. So I'm sorry I'm scatterbrained. So, and then as usual, you get a few of the Glamour Doll Eyes business cards in there. These are Vanessa's. I also have some that same front, and instead of Vanessa's information over here, it's got mine. And then on the back of mine, they have Shay as well, but they have Shay with her eyes closed. So I think they're a little bit different. And then you get the same old Foil Me how to with Natasha on it, which is beautiful. Sedona Lace card, little Glamour Doll sticker, which I started decorating with mine. I've got Olivia there and Casey there on this little cup that I've been keeping my brushes in. And that one, ooh! That one's gonna go on there too, because this is kind of the theme that we have going on the website right now. So that's everything that comes in the Summer Girls collection. Other than, I did leave out two little things here. So So, also in the Summer Girls collection, you're going to get a sneak peek into, and they'll come in a little bag like this with Alicia on them. You're going to get a sneak peek into the next collection, which is going to be a permanent collection that Glamour Doll is putting out, and it is the Blogger collection. So, the two colors I got were Lexington and Supernova. Supernova is Bows and Curtsies, .com's color, and you also may know her as Veronica, and hers is a black with lots of different colored sparkle in it. And then there is Lexington, and Lexington is actually one that, yeah, my nails are kind of grody. Sorry. I was supposed to go get them done today, but I slept in and I didn't feel like going anywhere. Clearly, with this no makeup face and glasses on. So Lexington is the highlighter for the collection. This one is Vanessa's creation. And when the Blogger collection comes out, we actually have a card for it. Mine's a little beat up because it was in my Summer Girls bag, because I took that with me, like I said, to LA. But on that, it's got all of us that contributed to the Blogger collection, except for, like I said, the one down here that's Lexington. That's got Vanessa's, I'm gonna call that one Vanessa's color. So it'll give you a description, and then it gives you the link to all of our blogs or YouTube channels, whichever one is our primary blogging medium. That is the Blogger card. So the next thing is, I'm going to show you right here on my photo. I hope this isn't coming across backward, but my color that I worked with Vanessa to create is called Southern Lace. Who'da thunk it? It's Southern. So there you go, Southern Lace. It is a pinky red, and it's got red sparkles and silver sparkles in it. Just because, I mean, clearly, pink's my favorite color. So, that was the color that I created. And this one's still sealed. But the one that I've been using is, I'll show you the one I've been using. It doesn't actually have a label on it. But I will swatch it for you. I'm going to grab my miniature foil me dropper. I'm going to put a little dab of that on my hand. And so, can you see where that shiny bit is? That's where I put the foil me. Now I'm going to grab a shadow brush. I'm just going to take this one. I'm going to swatch it wet and dry, so that you can kind of see what the color looks like. So, this here is over Foil Me, and that's Southern Lace Dry. So like I said, lots of sparkle in that, lots of the silver shimmer and red shimmer. And I really like my color. I really like the Supernova that I got too. That one's pretty fantastic. I just have personally a hard time with the sample baggies, but I've always had a problem with that. So yeah, that is what's new and happening at Glamour Doll. And the Blogger collection is actually going to be coming out on July 10th. So if you're interested, save your pennies and make sure you keep an eye out on our Facebook and Twitter for when we'll be putting them out. And I know some of the girls have already put out tutorials for their colors, or using their colors, and I will probably be doing the same. I know I had tried to film one before, and I think I failed miserably because I haven't made tutorials in a while now, and I mean a while. So I have so much Glamour Doll paraphernalia stacked up on my desk here, but this is one of the newer pamphlets that comes in there. We still have the t-shirts available. And then the team on the back. Vanessa, Melissa, me, and Chelsea. So, check us out. Make sure you keep an eye out for the blogger collection. Get your summer collection if you haven't already. I don't think there's that many left. I'm not sure how many for sure are left. My camera is telling me I only have 5 minutes left of recording. So I'm going to go ahead and cut this video off here. If you have any questions, requests, concerns, anything like that, please do feel free to leave a comment. Feel free to give my video a thumbs up for effort. And suggestions or anything like that, any videos that you might like to see. I know I still have a tag video to do from the Do Your Makeup with No Mirror tag that V had tagged me with. So I'm going to try and get that done, but I honestly don't think I'm going to be putting on makeup today because it's just a lazy day. It's like 90 some odd degrees outside, like literally it's 90 something degrees outside, and the humidity here is bananas. So that's it. And I will see you guys soon.